sexy feeling.
Who is seen mein nahi hai. So I'm like, oh, sorry, sir.
It's not like I wake up and I'm like, oh, I have to hit the gym. No, yeah. It's not like that. There are days when you're not in a great mood and you're like, should I skip it? And then I'm like, no. Hi, this is Neha Sharma.
And this is Neil Bhupalam.
And you're watching us on
Peeping Moon.
Hi, this is Karma and welcome to Peeping Moon. So we have with us very own mad lawyer and dashing Neil in the house. Hi Neha, hi Neil. Welcome
hi,
to Peeping Moon.
Thank you. Having
us. This is your third part in the illegal series.
Yes.
So how is the feeling of having your own franchisee?
Ooh, sexy feeling. I feel like it's a great feeling. You feel so, it's rewarding, no?
Yeah.
To say the least. I feel 2 seasons, they've loved it, they've accepted it. Hence, we're doing a third. So I'm only forever grateful for that. And it's sirf audience ka pyar hai.
Yeah.
Because of which we're here. So please go watch season 3 and give us more love.
Of course. And how was the experience working with Piyush Mishraji and what is your favorite scene in the movie, in the series?
Do you have anyone?
Piyush ji just refused to talk to me.
Okay.
Every time I sat in frame, he was like, tu is scene mein nahi hai. So I'm like, oh, sorry, sir. So then
he's
I go.
He's a very funny man.
I had zero scenes with Piyush.
And you wanted some.
I did. In fact, while your interview was happening, there was another interview happening over there. I waited my turn and said, hello.
Okay. Maybe in the Illegal 4 you might have.
Yeah, he has to tell Samar Khan that put some scenes in
Piyush ji. Producer ji, put me with Piyush ji.
Of course. So Neha, you have been seeing with love for fitness is like barish ho rahi hai, dhoop aa rahi hai. You're always seen aesthetic clothes and heading towards gym.
Yeah.
So what is the one fitness mantra you stand by?
I think I'm like every other person where every day you feel it's not like I wake up and I'm like, oh, I have to hit the gym. No,
yeah.
It's not like that. There are days when you're not in a great mood and you're like, should I skip it? And then I'm like, no. It makes me feel great after and I love the way it makes me mentally feel and physically feel. And I want to be able at 80 to, I don't know, maybe grandkids play with them. So I want to keep my energy level at a certain level. So I think I enjoy the gym more than the physical act. What it
uplifts your mood.
It works on my mood a lot.
Yeah.
So I like to do it. It's not easy every day, but karna padta.
But you enjoy it.
I enjoy it, absolutely.
Okay. So we have a very fun segment, Bollywood Courtroom Drama Quiz. So I'll share the plot of the movie and you have to guess the movie.
Okay.
And it would be like whoever says this first will get a point.
Arey, wow, very good.
Okay.
Yeah. Competition.
Okay. Yeah, competition.
Theek hai. Go for it.
Okay.
Yes.
So ready?
Ready.
Okay. So first one. Okay. 3 women fighting a legal battle to prove their right to consent and personal safety against powerful men.
Pink.
Correct.
Okay, chalo, lead.
Okay. A legal thriller about a man falsely accused of sexual harassment by his ex-girlfriend, who is now his boss's wife. Come on, it is the epic courtroom.
It was epic
that courtroom scene of Bivi aati hai, bala utaate hai, something that. Yeah. Okay. A woman reevaluating her marriage after her self-respect was on stake after her husband slaps her at a party.
Thapar.
Aha.
Yeah. My wife cast for it.
Let's give him a point. Okay, 2-1.
Okay, thanks.
Okay. A naval officer is tried for the murder for his wife's lover.
How do you say no? How is it 2-1? It's not 2-1.
But this was
even
a draw.
I said, this is your 1 point.
But like Grace.
Thappar we are giving.
No, why? I said Thappar.
Okay, I'll give both. 3-1.
Thank God.
3-1. And now 3-2.
Did I get Rustam ji?
Rustam, yeah. Now 3-2.
Rustam ji,
it's
3-2
now. Yeah.
Is it 2-1 now?
Neha, it's like...
I don't believe in cheating.
Okay. We'll not do it.
That wasn't cheating.
You were saying that he would be winning.
She gave you a bonus point.
Yes.
But you said he would be winning in the beginning.
I thought so.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
Yeah.
Now, see,
give more. Don't worry. Just go.
Okay. Next one. A Muslim family fighting against pre-justice and terrorism accusations after one of their own is implicated in a terrorist attack. It's a recent one. A clue. Okay.
No, is this from a book?
Mulk.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, it's a recent one. Okay.
So that's 1 point to you then.
Okay. 3-2-1.
Yeah, 3-2-1.
A struggling lawyer taking on a high profile hit and run case to prove himself and seek justice.
Ooh la la.
Very, very, very easy. This one is like super easy.
Hit and run.
Hit and run.
Hey, give one clue, no?
Okay, I'll repeat once again.
Okay.
A struggling lawyer taking on a high profile hit and run case to prove himself and seek justice. Hit and run case.
Not Jolly LLB.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
No, I didn't win.
Like, you guessed it.
I just.
Okay.
But they'll still give you that point, Neil. Yeah. Whether you deserve it or not.
3-3.
I'm not playing He's sports with you, Neil.
We have.
No, we don't even think about it.
We have FOMO. So.
Okay, go for it.
Huh. Indian mother's legal battle with the Norwegian government to reunite with her son.
And I know this one. It's a Rani Mukherjee film.
Yeah.
Mrs. Chatterjee versus Norway.
No. But we want the name.
Mrs. Chatterjee. Okay, I'll Mrs. give you Banerjee, Mrs. Mukherjee.
Yeah. For all. Oh, it's okay. This is for all now.
And I got the point, no?
Yeah, she also got the point. Because she gave you the clue indirectly.
How do you give me the clue?
Indirectly, she gave you the clue. Yeah. So it's for all. And this is the tiebreaker question now.
Oh, God. Okay. Neil.
And this one is like, it was super fun movie and very easy to guess.
Really?
Yeah, okay. Very popular. It was last. Atheist who sues God for accusing OMG. Damage.
You said it before the question was over. We can't give you this point to get.
You knew it. You knew it.
Because he answered this in the
Okay.
And also you gave away with the humor this because they aren't so many humorous courtroom drama. Maybe season 4 should have some more humor.
Yeah, we'll tell that to the writers.
Yeah. Okay.
But give him the point, it's okay.
You won.
OMG.
But you were very great.
Tough competition, tough G.
This was fun.
Yeah.
This was
so fun.
Thanks. Okay, so congratulations, you won.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Okay, it was lovely having you. Same. And all the best for Illegal 3.
Thank you.
And yeah, so thank you.